Meet the Burr Island picture bag. I mean, just take a moment to breathe it in. How sweet. And I will, and look, oh, it's, yes, it is a shell. Just, it is a shell. Or the wallet. This is the single design in this collection, the only order of the year. You're the very first to see this. If you're interested in the wallet, I only have 30. I only have 30 to offer you in the wallet. The wallet, sale price, $88.50, was $118. You're saving about $30 here, but only about 30 to go around. The bag is also limited. Fewer than 150 to go around. This is a first look. The price will go up at the end of the day tomorrow, and you're saving about $80 on this bag. Free shipping and handling. Five easy pays on both. A397332. Beth, okay, tell me about first, what is, and I know I probably said it wrong. Tell me about the island inspiration we're talking about here. Is it
island,
is it a hard
yes.
G or is it no G? Is it a Berg?
It's Burr.
Oh, so I said that. Okay, I got it.
Yeah.
Got it right.
Yeah,
the first
you
time.
Did it. You did okay. Right. So Burr Island is actually a little island just off of Devon, which is, you know, in England. It's on the coast. It's beautiful. It's kind of off.
I've heard there are some cliffs there.
There's many things there, yeah. But that's one of them, yeah. But so this was the inspiration of, you're just kind of getting away to our happy place. We all need that that lift. And you're going to see here that Radley has gone with his other little Radley friend. They've gone to, you know, their happy place, that tranquility, that golden hour, the sun is setting, and they're just enjoying life. And this is just that beautiful, happy spring-like reminder. I love
so
this bag.
Beth, my friend, I'm just interrupting you to let everyone know the wallet is last call. Do not wait on this wallet. $88.50, it was $118, extremely limited, last call. So just something to keep in mind there. I just want to show you the back too. Really, really cute with that little pink detail. I'm going to open it up for you. It's gone. But we still have, but now the bag only 100. That is it. First look, only order of the year. This is all we're getting in this exquisite, sweet piece. And I just have to talk about the shell, or at least look at the shell, because all of these little, as you said, it's our happy place, it's our escape. I see a little crab down here, and I love how there's layers. Like you have this, and then you have another layer here. It's almost like done like a collage.
Exactly, and this is part of our picture bag collection, and this is limited edition. So once they're gone, we only make a few a year, and once they're gone, they're gone. And they've become collector's items themselves because they are just little works of art. The leather, again, is exquisite, this gorgeous soft leather. But we've done it here with these layers of like applique design and screen printing. So, you know, looking at that, like the little sailboat is another layer of leather, like the little Razzie Scotty dog. He's another stitched on layer of leather with another layer of a little collar. So it's just so exquisite. All the little details, the crab, the metallic and the seagrass. It's just such a work of art.
Oh, it's so cute.
Truly, truly beautiful. I know. And then, of course, functional. You've got triple compartments on the inside. So when we open it out, we've got those two slip pockets there. And we have a center zip compartment. So just we can open out and see the inside. Love also that little zipper is a contrasting color. I love that. Mm-hmm, and then on the inside, lovely functional. You've got the little zipper pocket on the interior and two more slip pockets. And of course, you're getting that little seashell coin purse, which is just ridiculously cute. I can't.
And it comes off too if you yeah. want to just grab and go. Somehow it needs to do that. I don't know why, but it does. It will run off with its little crab friend doing I don't know what. Getting like an Italian ice on the beach. I don't know, but it's up to you. Whatever it is, so cute, but also functional. And I love something limited edition, Beth, because there's something when you know you got something that's part of a collection that is only introduced with special a few items a year, and being able to get one while they still exist to me is very, very exciting. You're also getting that key fob too, which I don't have on. Oh yeah, it's hidden on mine. But you also have the key fob. Dingle
and
dangle.
The little dingle dangle will always come with your bags. And of course, you can remove it if you don't want it on there. But I don't see why you would, because I think it just adds another little layer of fun and whimsy to it. And again, I love, like, you know, the leather on this is really, really gorgeous. This is our statue leather again. So it's soaked in these oils and moisturizers for an extended period of time. And the result is that leather that, you ever had that bag that you just always want to rub the leather because it feels so good?
Yes.
That's that leather. It's soft, it's supple, it doesn't feel stiff, but it has this beautiful structure to it. So this is going to be a leather that will just age beautifully. The tubular handles, worth pointing out, is nice and padded. So even if you have got, you know, a little iPad in here and you filled it up, it's not going to dig in, and you've got about 4 inches on that on that little handle as well.
Okay, so first look, we already sold out of the wallet. 7 dozen of the bags remain. It's the only order of the year, as Beth reminded us, limited edition version of our picture bag, brand new for this season. Do not miss out on the special piece. It's so cute, and it's on sale. Oh my gosh, how amazing is that? You're saving about $80.